All right, so in the city, with this woman, took us, how long did it take us to get here?
About an hour and a half.
Hour and a half. That's about right. It is Thursday, the day before Friday, so it's a great day. It is a little bit cold out. Normally have my beanie, any of the thousands that I own. For some reason, I forgot my beanie today. I'm pretty dumb. I can proudly admit that. 4 out of the 5 days of the week, I will sit in my car for lunch. This is why you need a beanie. It keeps the hair out of your mouth and your face. Normally, I sit in my car and watch YouTube videos, but for some reason today, I forgot my beanie and walked to CVS. Hi. I'm now gonna hide behind the bushes. Hide from humanity. Stop it.
People suck, and here you are driving. But you can help. You please don't hit other cars. That's important. For every dollar you want. Sweetheart. 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 Let's shut this off. I can't do this.
Wow. Big difference in here since Sandy.
Alright, it really has nothing to do with
sand. It does.
My mom does this thing where she makes things up. And
no, that's not true. It used to be a whole walkway. And it got... Yes, you need an attitude adjustment.
You need some knowledge.
I have knowledge. Knowledge is power. I don't have either.
Alright, so... with this woman, took us, how long did it take us to get here?
About an hour and a half.
Hour and a half, about right. Now that I'm not in my car anymore, I'm starting to calm down. That road rage. Saw some cops with rifles so far. Here are some lights.
Used to play the flute.
That is embarrassing. Thank you for telling everybody that. I don't think I've ever seen the tree with you, have I?
No.
Creating family memories. The coolest thing about this, not necessarily the tree, it's the Home Alone music that's playing in the background.
Oh, this is a good turn.
Yeah. In case anybody was wondering, this is the Home Alone music. Oh, right here. Again, now we're in Labini, and that's what happened. I get so mad when people walk in front of my shop, and I just walked in front of every single one of those people's shop right at the end of the show. Is it too late now to say sorry? I'm my battery is about to die. It is blinking at me, so I'm going to close out this vlog. Whoa. I'm going to close out this vlog pretty quickly. If you're watching this video and you like it, please press that like button because it makes me really, really happy. Subscribe if you want to see more. That's all for today. I will see you guys tomorrow.